did turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they'll be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously, the chances will come, provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives, I feel.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, nil-nil. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Milan can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose. They can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Repelled by the keeper. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Locatelli. It's a fine challenge and it goes his way. Florenzi. Pulisic. And it's Florenzi. Now it's Giroud. And helps available out wide. Pulisic. Drives it in. Oh, Red, he's sorted that out. And they've been caught out here. Pulisic. It's anyone's ball. Has a goal! It's off target and by quite a way.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
To the right. DeCilio. Chiesa looking to get on the end of this. There are a few waiting for it. Chiesa. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Hernandez, that's a run down the left wing. Plays it out to the wing. Danger averted for now. It's a throw in. Oh, sweet beat. Brushed off the ball there.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. There's only one word for this. It's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
And that is it. There will be penalties.
The scoreline may have a disappointing look about it, Peter, but that's where it ends. I think this game has had a real lively feel and I'm not ready to give up on it yet.